scorpions can access this light area and the whole closet through the electrical that come out of the ceiling. They'll either slide underneath in between the actual metal and the sheetrock. Those gaps are wide enough. They're the width of a credit card. Or somehow work its way out of the light fixture. So I need to be very careful. You see an oriental cockroach and the scorpion both made it into this bowl only one way. They came in through gaps in the electrical, right through here. Now I'm going to proceed to seal the gaps. I will follow this up with my finger. The key is just to really seal off that little credit card width space so that you don't have friends visiting you in the night.